I did an English version and a German version. This is a German, obviously.
Moskau, Endung der Heimsvoll. Das Haus wurde gehört.
Kite me aside.
Shut up.
Moskau, doch wenn ich dich kenn, der weiß, dass Feuer brennt. Indian so high.
Damn it. Shut up.
That's all parody.
Moskau, Moskau, hier ist die Gläser an die Wand. Russland ist ein schönes Land. Ho, 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 ho. Hey, Moskau, Moskau. Ist so gut, Moskau ist der Teufel los. Ha, 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 ha. Hey, Moskau, Moskau.
Please respect the Cali.
Damn it.
Ho,
ho, ho, ho, ho, ho. Hey, Moskau, Moskau. Moscow, la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la. Moskau, wir sind in der Glasse stehen, doch wir nehmen da nichts von mir. Ha, ha, ha,
it's German.
Stop! I mean, that was really good.
Yeah, it is. Summer dancing on the table until the table breaks in half or whatever. I know the song in German, and I know what it means, and it's a pretty cool song, but I could not sing it in German right now if I tried, because I can't actually remember.
Have you listened to some of their other songs?
What?
Dschinghis Khan's other songs.
I know some of their other stuff.
Have you heard of Machu Picchu? The singers of the name is Dschinghis Khan. They sing a lot of places like Mount Olympus and
Italy,
a lot of different places.
Israel. Yeah. I also did a PMV with the same clips with the English version of the song too.
That's pretty cool.
And the English version actually I did first and then I used that. I used the same clips from that one and just put the German version over top of that.
I just feel like with in the English one, it just loses the atmosphere of it.
Yeah,
like the German one.
Yeah, it kind of does. But you know, it kind of helped me, you know, select the clips.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You gotta, you know, understand and feel
the hell's going on. Yeah.
because you know I can't understand German at all. Even though my dad's side of the family is of German descent, I cannot speak one word of German, nor understand one bit of it.
I actually did understand that song as I was listening to it, and that I could try and give you a rough translation of the chorus right now, but I think more importantly we need to learn the game.
It's shipping time!
I think it's the private stampede over there. Yeah, that's him. That's Snowflake, aka Private Stampede. I know that some horse famous people like AC Race Best have gone home already because he has to work tomorrow.
No, I'm talking about why is it taking him so long to come down the tracks?
I don't know.
No, they did. You get the Lord chair.
The Lord chair. You're the Lord. You're the Lord.
I claim my right of cast.
All right. Oh, good evening, EFN crew. How you doing?
I'm pretty tired. I'm doing okay.
I'm almost half asleep. It's been a long weekend.
You should get some rest, man. Do you have to travel tomorrow?
Yeah. I go home to Philadelphia tomorrow. At least I don't. When do you guys leave?
Leave tomorrow. Yeah. So we're just hanging out for now.
I saw him walk out about 20 minutes ago with Noaking.
Oh, really?
I'm not sure.
It's okay. I just wanted to ask him where the pizza was.
All right.
I need to sleep. My brain has ceased functioning.
It was great meeting you. I hope you had a fun time.
Wunderbar. I love this ring.
Wunderbar.
Oh my god, I'm so tired.
I'm barely awake.
Tired. I'm done.
Okay. I just fallen asleep.
I just want to explode right now.
I just fallen asleep sitting down.
Hey, yeah.
I mean, I was nodding off like just sitting there.
I'm glad we did this.
Okay, because I have to get everything together.
Yep.
Well, actually, we can probably do that when we come back.
Eating, including travel, will take approximately an hour, a little longer. So if we leave at about 9 o'clock, you'll be back by around 10, as long as the waiting time is the same as it was.
Because it takes like 20 minutes to walk each way.
We start packing, we get ready to leave the room, we leave at 9, everyone dressed ready to go. We come back at around 11, probably a little sooner than that, and then we finish getting ready, I check out, we all say goodbye until next year.
Yes.
And then most of us see each other again at the next meetup.
Yes.
Oh, except for me.
Yeah, we're gonna miss you, Paul.
Yeah.
Where's Paul from?
I'm from Philadelphia.
Okay.
He's affiliated with Philadelphia.
Are you still in New York, Jack?
Yeah, no, sorry. I thought you said that you're still living in New York. I'm like, yes, and of course you're from Connecticut.
Yes.
No, so I was potentially getting a job in New York, which I did not end up doing.
I remember.
Yes, so I am still in California. I did end up getting a job out there, so I'm definitely permanently in California.
Well, we miss you in New
definitely.
York. But
yeah. Yeah,
I'm happy you got your job in California.
Yeah, no, I'm really happy with my job.
Glad to hear.
Yes.
So we will not be seeing you at a meetup group.
No. It's too bad. I really liked the New York meetup group, and I would have really liked to go to like Big Apple Pony Con, because that actually seemed pretty cool.
You don't think
yeah,
of it
yeah,
as
there
being,
was Amtrak out
like,
there.
On the
really?
East
there's
Coast,
Amtrak? Everything
no.
is
wait, 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 wait,
a liar.
Wait, no Amtrak?
There's not a train between L.A. and San Francisco.
Why not?
Because
I'm probably thinking of San Diego.
Yeah, California is terrible at getting their shit together. They've been talking about getting like a high-speed train between LA and San Francisco.
The Amtrak Acela.
But it
the Amtrak Acela line.
So the quickest way is to fly, which I think is overdoing it.
Yep, exactly. So you know, sort of when people make that trip, they drive it, but it is way more time than you think it should be.
I try. My suitcase is very small.
I'm American. I know my rights. Freedom of speech.
I'm an American too. I know my rights too.
I'm not even American.
What are you? Where are you then? What?
I'm
Russian?
Australian.
What?
I'm Aussie.
Really?
Oh.
I don't have a citizenship here.
Oh wow.
I'm not legally an American.
Are you serious?
Yes,
serious.
I am.
Who wants to be an American?
I have a resident alien card, so I'm an alien.
Jeez, man.
Yeah, you guys are staying with an alien. How does that make you feel?
Scary.
That's why I love saying I'm American, I know my rights.
Is you're not?
I have the right to never have to serve in jury duty.
You also have the right to remain silent. Anything you do can and will be held against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney if you cannot afford one. Won't be appointed for you. Do you understand the rights I just read to you? Even though I'm not really reading them to you.
Did you say that?
What?
Why did you say that?
Because that's all I'm saying that.
Wait, wasn't there a case that a cop didn't say that and then
the Miranda case.
Oh, yeah.
The Miranda rights.
Please don't bring up my high school nightmares. Can we
what?
I
you answered.
I failed that test. Let's go to bed.